Well, a man from eastern Pennsylvania is facing charges for making a gun-like hand gesture at his neighbor. Stephen Kirchner of Lancaster County reportedly pointed his hand at his neighbor. Well, that man called police saying that he felt threatened. Kirchner said that the gesture did not cause any harm. However, a Pennsylvania Superior Court says that gesture risked an altercation. Kirchner has been ordered to pay a $100 fine and court costs.